once again in your presence. God, we worship you, we adore you, we bless your holy name. No one like you, Lord Jesus. No one can be compared to you. We are greater than the greatest, stronger than the strongest, mightier than the mightiest. We thank you, Lord Jesus. God of Biafra, God of Biafra, God of Biafra, we give you glory, Lord Jesus. And as we cry for freedom once again through these songs, O Lord, as we praise your name, O Lord, our mind focus is freedom, total surrender of all our virtues, of everything that enemy has stolen one way or the other. In the name of total justice, we are crying for the land of Biafra, for the land of Ukraine, for every nation of the world, every country that is suffering one form of injustice or the other. We're crying for justice in the name of Jesus, including individual justice, national justice, in the name of Jesus. Every form of injustice, in the name of Jesus. We cry this day, Lord, in the name of, as we sing, as we disturb heaven, as we shake heaven, and we are going to our freedom. Pray, Lord Jesus, orchestrate everything, release confusion in the camps of the enemy, in the name of Jesus, and let the freedom come. In our health, hallelujah. In every area of our lives, Lord. Father, Lord, arise, 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 arise. In the name of Jesus, we pray.
Justice, arise, come on, in the name of Jesus, arise, shine. Thank you.
You did not come in vain. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, in the name of, receive your victory. Receive your victory. Receive your victory. Receive your healing. Receive your healing in the name of Jesus. Victory is mine. Over the land of Ukraine, over every country, suffering one. thank you, Lord, that you have caused the wind of the wicked. You clutch their wind. You clutch their wind. You clutch the wind of those who are coming with their might, with their strength to come and destroy us. For I will thank you, Lord Jesus. They are perishing in that Red Sea. My Lord, give it away. They are perishing in the Red Sea. They are burning in the Red Sea. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus. My Lord, give it away. My Savior, give it away. My Savior. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Bless me, the Lord. We are not giving us a prejudice. Thank you, Lord. We have escaped in the name of Jesus. 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 Biafra has escaped in the name of Jesus. My Lord, talk up for you. The Lord, the Lord, the Lord, the Lord, the Lord, the
in the name of Jesus, angels of the Lord, angels of the Lord.
So shall it be in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. For example, if you come across us and Satan is accusing you of one thing or the other, I want you to quickly say these songs. Say this prayer with us. Then after that, you go back again to this. It is on internet. I'm going to leave it there. You go back and play it personally. Play this very session. Hallelujah. That accusation in which Satan want to use or have used to want to stop your blessings, in the name of Jesus. You will break that accusation. Then you go back and play this in the name of that blessing or that thing that anyone wants to stop. In the name of it will be released to you in the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Say these words with me. Say, Lord Jesus, I come to you once again. Hallelujah. Any all the ways I've sinned against you. And then forgive me, Lord Jesus. I know I have gone astray. I have done things that are not right in your sight. Have mercy on me, Lord. I give you my life. I give my soul. I give my body. In the name of Jesus. Father, Lord, I accept you as my personal Lord and Savior. Be the Lord over my spirit, soul, and body from now. In the name of God, I confess that, oh Lord, I will serve you from now to the rest of my life. And in the every covenant, knowing and unknowing, I disconnect myself from them. I connect myself to Jesus Christ. Jesus of Nazareth, I give you the authority to take over, be in charge, be my mentor, be my all in all. And let the Holy Spirit of Lord fill me in the name of Jesus. And begin to lead me to all truth. In the mighty name of Jesus, thank you for answering my prayer. Thank you, Lord Jesus, for accepting me as your son. In the name of Jesus. If you have said that prayer, you are totally cleared now. In the name of Jesus, you are finishing. Just go and replay this again. How that thing that Satan wants to hinder from you. Man, you need to be smart. Just take it. In the name of Jesus, don't allow him to hold you back. Don't allow him to steal and kill. In the name of Jesus, as you are playing it, those situations, tell the Lord that thank you, Lord, for you have solved it. The, you know, just you know, a prayer of thanksgiving. You know, taking it by force. You know, don't be in agreement with the enemy that he is stopping or is holding or he's doing one wickedness or other in your life. And the Bible says, let the weak say what I am strong. You know that you are weak, but you should say opposite to what is happening in your life. You say the positive of it and say, no, I'm not, no weak, I am strong. Let the sick say, I am healed. Hallelujah. Don't allow the enemy to keep you down. And his power is broken in the name of Jesus. Father, we thank you, Lord Jesus, for what you've done. And we say, let these blessings be permanent, you know, hallelujah, in our lives. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. In the name of Jesus. If you have any brother or sister or anyone you feel in your spirit that is going through some things and this can be a very beneficial to him or her, please just send it to them in the name of Jesus. As you send it to them, you are being blessed also for doing that good. In the name of Jesus. God bless you all. And those who can, please join us our later midnight prayer service. God bless you all. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen and amen. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.